stretch end. Thanks, Peggy. Matic. All right, I'm over. Kartik stance is worrying me a little. Two runs. Gently well outside leg stump. And then stepping across. That's one. to hook onto the little... Yeah, thank you. Cheers, mate. Right, I'm over Rahul. Five to come. Kehan having a little bit of trouble with the stumps. Yeah, he gets it right. Top ball. Three runs. DJ looking in good form. Yeah. That's good. Good play. Three runs. And the runs are being piled on now. Top ball. Bit of cricket at SPL. That will be out. Nadeja's gone, and the third wicket is down eventually at 131. That's the end of the over. Four overs remaining. Kartik is the return batsman. He returns on 30 odds. Hefty total now. Say 15 and over. That's another 60. We're getting pretty close to 200s. And the champions, no. Champions looking to exact a revenge on Harry's guest list for a beating they got earlier in the season. And Rahul falls for nine. And it just brings Armin back. Good bowl, good bit of bowling from Udana. Just surprised Rahul with a bit of pace. Chance. Ball goes down. Pratik. Quite getting that one, and that's the price that you pay. Banked for six. Armin on to 38. And chase that one. I suspect this one might try and hit for six. No. Three overs remaining, four for 141. Baggy, do you have a predicted total? Yeah, 170. Thank you. Right, I'm over, Armin. Ranil is back on the ball. Three runs. Right, I'm over, kicks, five to come. for 163. Baggy's reviving his predicted total. He said about 170. Only 7 runs away from that. Hamill's a good man to be bowling. Eighth over. 4 runs here to Kartik. Harmon loves the delivery. That is just dropped short. Punches it off his chest. And Pratik fields one. Keeps Kartik on 45. And then he picks up a sharp catch. Good bit of fielding. Well played, Kartik, and the skipper is back in. Skipper's back in now as a return player. 8 balls remaining in the innings. Well fielded from Rahnel. Lost a bail temporarily. 1 ball to come. Last over of 20. Who's going to bowl the 20th over? Udana. Udana to bowl the 20th over. He's bowling to Canal. 5 for 176. Right arm over. No, not out. That is a wide plus one. Right arm over Armand. Just if we could straighten up the... Yeah, thank you. Lovely. Top ball. It's good work. Armand's seeing the ball like a melon now. That disappears. 6 runs. And five runs there. Armand on 272. Right arm over. 3 to come. Score to 189, and that is off the roof. That is a dot ball. Yeah, so swap back. Thank you. 2 balls remaining. A bit of fielding, dot ball. 1 to come. Canal do last ball. 1 by, looks like. That is 1 by, and that is 20 overs. Champions finish on 5 for 190. And we'll be back for the run chase. has been rewarded with another over. Right, I'm over to Minda. That's a dot ball. Bat on two pads. Close. Dot ball. Nice shot. Two runs. That's a dot. Two balls to come. Shooter's bowling a very tidy line of length. That is a dot. And that's a very committed defensive shot from Domenda. He's seeing the ball well. One leg by, and that is the end of the over. Five overs gone. Harry's guest list, 1 for 37. Is wearing a lovely shade of orange. It suits him. Harun is on the ball. And let's see what Harun has to offer. It took 4 wickets last time I umpired. And that is one. Ashan driving. Missing the six and suffering the rebound of death. Pratik on debut at SPL at the crease. And he's off and running. Impressive first delivery. Two runs. Domenda under 16. Looking very solid. Bowling from Arun. Yeah! Little inside edge. Good work from Pratik. Called Domenda through. And looks to be a very accomplished player. Harry's guest. Harry's guest list, 2 for 48. Armin is back on the bowl from the pub end. Bowling right arm around, Domenda. Dot ball. Dots. 50 up for the guest lists. 2453. And I'd like to see a bit more critique batting. It's been impressive. For the first time. Of SPL. Now just 4 runs from retirement. Played well. Well bowled by Arun, bringing a false stroke. A well played shot. And well batted to Minda. Widely applauded. And the new batsman will be Arnil. And let's see what the boys can do. Like the skipper's on the ball. Canal to bowl, right arm over Anil. Anil is an impressive looking player. Played a handful of games, but very self-assured, and I don't know what level he's played at, but I suspect a very good level. All good. 4 runs. Anil is off the mark straight away. Right, I'm over Pratik. 5 to come. Three runs. And half a chance there for a run out. Ooh, dot ball. Almost a chance there off. Shooter's foot just bobbed up. That's one. Good bowling from Canal. 2 balls to come. Full toss, and that is gone. Anil is gone. Catch taken by Arman. And Gehan, the skipper, is in. Canal picks up a wicket. He's bowling right arm over Gehan. 1 ball to come in the 9th over. And the guest list are now 3 for 67. That'll be a by-play going on between the boys. And 3 runs to finish the over. 9 overs gone. Score is 3-4-70. 121 needed from 11 overs. Just a touch over 11. I can do that for you. Sunderbowl from the pub ends. Following right arm around the wicket, Pratik. And this will be a good little contest. The leg spinner to Pratik. Out. Rahul with the wickets with his first delivery. And Pratik is on his way. Bringing a big response from the champions. Just be a little bit of history there. And Harry will be the new batsman. He comes in at 5 for 81. Still 110 needed. Harry's the new batsman. Yes. Sensing a bit of history there, boys. Right arm round the wicket. Harry, five balls to come. That's a dot ball. Rahul abandons his leg spinner for a second. There we go. Dot ball. Past the outside edge. Ball, two to come. Good bowling from Rahul. Good watching from Harry. That's a lovely shot. One run. And that is out. Sharp catch taken by Arun. And Rahul gets his second wicket. For the over, Harry's gone, and the sixth wicket is down. Daminder will resume. That's the end of the over, gentlemen. Champions enjoying the moment. Thanks, Baggy. Good job and good win to the champions and Harry's guest list. Good first season, boys. Acquitted themselves very well. one for every game played during the season. So an arduous night. It's a red carpet affair, so you can bring the wags if you would like. They'll complain, but that's all right. That's Friday night before the grand final, so it's the 9th of December. So, yeah, come along. Good fun if you can make it. And thanks, guest list. Good season. Yes, that will be on YouTube, Rahul. I'll upload it now. Probably tomorrow morning. You can get up at 6 o'clock and watch it.